great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter this thing? He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match. And it's Daniel Bryan getting out of that one.
That's it for Dean Ambrose.
A crushing defeat for Dean Ambrose.
What a forceful attack to the back region. Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. Moments away from the next entrant.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
The Undertaker has the ability to end a match at any time.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Oh, I think this man needs business.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Luke gets out of that one. Nice move.
Way to go, Luke. I like it.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Colin Cassidy putting it on him right now.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He looks a bit off his game here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And it looks to me like Christian's been eliminated.
Great offense here by Luke.
He gets out of trouble there. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's got his eyes set on his chest. Tyler Breeze on the defensive now. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
Time for another superstar to join the match.
I wouldn't be in any hurry to get down to that ring. It's not a race, you know. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Big slap to the chest.
Luke connecting on some nice targets here.
Yeah, he is on the mark.
You're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the ribcage.
It looked like his whole neck just crumpled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
And that's awful. Oh, elbow to the heart.
First time for everything, I guess. He's starting to stumble.
rumble here.
A-A-W-A-T!
Looks like Daniel Bryan is off his game here. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
It's this moment right here that separates the winners from the losers, Cole. You got no choice but to persevere if you want to walk away with the win here.
Time to step up.
Cassidy is looking to end it. Say goodnight. He's going to finish this Royal Rumble right here. That's it for Daniel Bryan.
Man, you don't see Daniel Bryan go out like that very often.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing.
He just eliminated him with authority.
Colin Cassidy, no problem getting out of that one.
This is a level of destruction. No, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
To witness for a specific.
Oh, that didn't take long.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter this thing?
Big E looking to shake things up.
Oh, he looks ready to go, too.
That'll leave you gasping for air. When this guy's on, look out. He's not looking good here. And you can't help but wonder.
And this match is over for that superstar.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Who's gonna enter next?
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Even ain't
right. No, makes it. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? It's time to see what Heath Slater can do.
Quickly,
but it's important to know that this match has been so even.
There's one less superstar.